I have a...
Can't let that feast truck get looted. We need those supplies.
I'm not going back, it's stop!
I think they called their friend.
My life, man. I'm good now. I'm sure you got places.
I'm hearing that the underground hijacked a billboard near you.
Yep. The underground took over that billboard.
Locating the source.
Got the signal. Time to move. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo, the Underground, as advertised.
Anyone's gonna mess with the signal?
I didn't think about that.
You sure you're getting more press with these billboards? Or just more of me? Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker. Can they have a shootout with this many civilians around? I gotta step in.
You see how you feel once it's flying at your skull?
Just shut up already! Clear the street!
Saw in the underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here.
wanted to stop an out-of-control helicopter. Check the marker.
Just hang on. You're being hacked. I can override it.
Please help us. The controls are stuck.
Radio hack. I need to trace the signals. Three of them.
Are you okay?
Not falling from the sky, but I don't have full control yet.
You'll have it soon. Helicopter will be okay.
Roxxon's still after you. You should get out of here. Consider it repayment.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
Okay, be safe. I'm headed east. Who are you?
thing in Taylor's Bodega. It's really bad. You gotta get...
You're in Taylor's Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. It's an apartment building. Roof will burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No! The reactor. Krieger changed his specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time! Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop it. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Moving!
Happening.
I can stop it! Much longer.
Please! Oh, Miles! all of us.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, you knew a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks, had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated, the home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine,
I'm all right, man. All mine,
and everything is
all right. I see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. gotta tell them. What? Young with a vision, man, they couldn't see it, man, just let the picture develop. Yeah. I gotta, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. Wow. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I interest. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. On a rooftop, gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag, they fill it, the shoes I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building. Yeah.
Bye, Finn.
You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was and why you loved her.
I know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.